Let's talk about the engine. What have we done there?
Yeah, now we can reveal the secret. First of all, pure race engine. This is the GT3 engine, the same one we are using in the 911 GT3 Cup and the street legal 911 GT3. Not a detuned engine, it's the bespoke 4-liter, 6-cylinder beast, I would say. We worked for sure on the engine management and to bring the air in the engine and everything. The airflow as a result has to go through the cabin. And this makes and creates something very, very special.
Sounds phenomenal. Give me some numbers. What sort of power are we talking?
Yeah, 500 horses. That makes the GT4 RS the most powerful 718 we have ever built.
Well, Frank, it's connected to the 7-speed PDK, right?
Yeah, every GT car with an RS badge comes with PDK only. That's our best and quickest gearbox. We have to handle 450 Newton meters and it's revving up to 9,000 RPM.
Phenomenal. So what does that do for our, you know, 0 to 100 and over? What does she top out at?
Well, the big figures are 0 to 100 is 3.4 seconds and the top speed is 315 kilometers per hour. So, well, pretty impressive, I would say.
Super impressive, yeah.